So here we want to calculate the selection differential for each of the given populations. So let's first off go over what selection.